pit. Maro pit. It's getting cool. Robux, Mr. Bean, Agent Creepy, Mario Club Paint. This is all the paints you can get. See which one I get. Okay. Oh, I don't need the scissors. Okay. Yeah. Get a princess pin. It's kind of cool. What kind of bronze or Mario or Toad mom, but yeah, it is what it is. Okay, what's this? Zelda thing? Does this open? No. Like a Zelda push thing? I don't know when I get the paper that tells us what all this is. I'm gonna say Pac-Man songs. And this is gonna be in there with bugs or Minecraft bad thing. I could just tell by the sound. So, there we go. Oh no, it's a spoon pillowcase, so Minecraft, but it's a pillowcase. That's kind of cool. There we go. This are Pac-Man socks. You could get this or these up here. Up here, sorry. Then you could get the Mario Princess with all these. Just depend on which one you get. Then you could get the Mario Princess, or you could get a Yoshi, Donkey Kong, and Princess right there. And then here's all the figures you could get for a bullet. That's it, guys. I kind of like this one, you know. It's pixels, so it's like games that look 16 from 8 gig to 16 gigs and up. Because Mario games will still look cartoonish, and Zelda games will still look cartoonish too. But that's this one was kind of a good box, so peace.